Welcome, samporterbridges.
Updated. Time limit set.
I see you're coming up on Lake Nod. Stay strong. We're all rooting for you to finish the job and come home safe. By the way, I've made more progress in a certain investigation. It seems that Clifford Unger willingly put his own child in the care of the scientists conducting the BP experiments. But he did so completely unaware of their true intentions. This is pure speculation, but I think when Cliff found out about their plans, he attempted to reclaim custody. And after he failed, the BB remained in the program's care. In which case, he would have every reason to bear a grudge towards the president, the woman who allowed it all to happen, don't you think? But just because President Strand is dead, doesn't mean his hate died with her. No, I think he redirected it towards Bridges. Towards you and Amelie and anyone close to the director. And now that hate is driving him to set in motion the last stranding, to bring an end to the world as we know it. Why else would Cliff hold Amelie hostage on the beach? He must know that she's an EE. There's no time to lose. You have to save her and the director. Though I still don't understand how he managed to travel to her beach in the first place. There must be more to their relationship. I'll see what I can find.
Delivering cargo.
Delivery complete. Displaying performance evaluation. address to Porter awaiting collection. Chiral communications established. Chiral printer is now operational. Good work.
There we go. Sammy boy.
Would you look at this? Thank you so much, Sam. Ah, what's this? Something for the director? Pity he's not around to accept it. I'll hold on to it for safekeeping. Allow me to thank you on his behalf.
Thank you kindly, Sam. I'll treasure it.
I am a dog. You have my heartfelt gratitude.
You don't know how long I've wanted this. Thank you. Thank you.